Crash Junkies, 2 weeks ago in Argentina in a Fiat 600 race, a car went off course, bounced through the air, and smashed through the trackside fencing. While everyone was talking about that, along came a second car, same spot, only this guy gets about 20 feet of the air before clearing the fence and rolling down a hill. Now, both cars contain two sets of co-drivers, four guys, worst injury, a couple of broken legs. Amazing.